coordinates received.
Aboard. Moving to the trophy area.
Whatever it is, it's huge!
Thank you.
Russia aboard. Moving to the Russia area. Traffic orders received. Orders received.
Thank you.
Getting trophy aboard. Moving to the trophy area. received. Getting trophy aboard. Moving to the trophy area. Coordinates received. Getting trophy aboard. Moving to the trophy area. Coordinates received. Getting trophy aboard. Trophy area. says received. Getting Trophy aboard. Trophy coordinates received. Coordinates received. Coordinates received. Getting trophy aboard. Moving to the trophy area. Getting trophy aboard. Moving to the trophy area.
Trophy coordinates received.
traffic coordinates received.
Received.
across your board. Moving to the dwarf area. Traffic orders received. Traffic orders received. Getting Trophy aboard. Moving to the Trophy area. received.
Returning the base.
coordinates received.
Thank you. burning the base. To secure. Drone secured from the rental facility. Excellent job, my friend.
traffic orders received. Getting trophy aboard. Moving to the trophy area. received. Getting trophy aboard. Moving to the trophy area.
Thank you.
Coordinates received.
Just take it.
Fine. Better luck next time.
Just take it.
Fine. Better luck next time.
trophy coordinates received.
Hello everyone! I hope you all enjoyed this look back through the history of the Carnivores franchise. And if you made it this far in the video, wow, thank you for watching. You're a real dinosaur hunter extraordinaire, and I am so thankful for your support. It's hard to believe this little old dinosaur hunting game has been with us for 2.5 decades now. 25 years, over 50 combined games and mods, and an immeasurable amount of memories. There are some things about Carnivores that will always just stick with you. Hearing the main menu music or ambience for the first time and getting that first feel, loading into your first hunt and soaking in the atmosphere, getting jump scared by a carnivore for the first time, watching the trophy ship haul away your prized kill, and reflecting over your stories and successes in the trophy room, just to name a few. Carnivores holds a special place in many of our hearts, and to celebrate its 25th anniversary, a core modding team has been hard at work over the past few years on a new mod called Carnivores Legacy, a spiritual successor to and reimagining of the game that started it all. And having been able to playtest it for a while now, I can confidently say it is truly the pinnacle and culmination of the past 25 years of Carnivores storytelling, gameplay, and modding, complete with all the newest features of the Modders Edition engine. And it is now available to download from ModDB, which is linked in the description below. So what are you waiting for? Go download it and check it out. Explore, have new adventures, make new memories, but most importantly, have fun. Thanks as always for watching, guys. Happy hunting and happy 25th to Carnivores, and I will see you guys next time.